The father of antibiotics is the Alexander Fleming. The father of antisepsis is Joseph Lister. The father of bacteriology is Leeuwenhoek. The father of biochemistry is Carl Alexander Neuber. The father of endocrinology is Thomas Edison. Thank you for watching this video.